ZH Series Automatic Recirculation Valve. ZH Series Automatic Recirculation Valve is used to prevent centrifugal pumps running below capacity from damage of overheating, serious noise, instability, and cavitations. As long as the pump flux is lower than a certain value, its bypass reflex indeed will be automatically open to ensure required minimum pump flux. When it's at work, its main valve flap will remain in a certain position according to the flux of its main pipeline. The main check valve transmits the motion of main valve clack to its bypass. One make the bypass system to control the flux and reduce pressure to the required value of the bypass outlet. When the main valve clack goes back to its valve seat, all flux runs back from bypass inlet. When it rises to its highest position, the bypass inlet is fully closed and all flux in the pump runs to its technical system. As a collection of four functions, the valve discards traditional expensive and complicated protective components for pumps and continuous flux. It's easy and convenient for installation, maintenance, and design. Since the valve is automatic, it does not need external power, which can reduce installation and maintenance expenses and ensure minimum mechanical failures caused by high-speed flux. Without cavitations and wearing expenses, it can ensure stable operation of its pump under condition of low flux.